Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, the sixth Monday of Epiphany. The Gospel reading is Mark chapter 3, verses 13 to 19. In verses 13, 14, and 15, we have the account of the choice of the 12 apostles by Jesus. In these three verses, in seven steps, the whole mystery of the choice of the 12 apostles is revealed. We read in 13, He went up the mountain. Jesus used to go up the mountain to pray to His Father. He used to go early morning. Sometimes He used to go to the mountains for prayer late in the evening after the ministry. So today He has gone up the mountain to pray in order to prepare Himself to choose the 12 apostles. Number 2, and called to Him. Jesus gave a special call. He had many followers and He had some of them as disciples. But from among them all, He is going to choose the 12. So Jesus specially called them. Number 3, those whom He wanted. Jesus called those whom He wanted. It is a special choice and call. And they came to Him. Number 4, these disciples responded freely and willingly and wholeheartedly. So they came to Him. And He appointed the 12, whom He also called apostles. Number 5, here it is a special commissioning. They are given a special name, apostles. And number 6, the purpose is given, to be with Him. The purpose of this special call and choice is that they may be with Him throughout. And finally, 7, to be sent out to proclaim the good news. The purpose of calling them is also to send them out to proclaim the good news, and also to perform miracles, to have authority over the evil spirits. So Jesus has chosen the 12. The mission is always inseparable from the call. The call is for mission. And Jesus revealed that mystery of the 12 apostles. In the church, through the Pope and the bishops, the priests and the religious, this call is being continued till this day. The specially called ones are expected to be with Him, with Jesus, and they are to be sent out and to proclaim the good news and to perform the miracles in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, we thank You for the call of the apostles. We thank You for the Pope, the bishops, the priests, and the religious whom You have specially chosen. Lord, protect them, make them holy, and make them Your worthy instruments. Lord, we thank You. Amen.